So welcome back to the channel of the Gnomus Gnome. And this week we have our spring season and our first two rewards for getting through the season is the MG-MG3 and the Bagani Zonda. Okay, so the Pausathon weekly challenge, country rivals, UK versus Japan. Owning drive a British car made of the 1999 to test your skills. Okay, cool. So I don't think I can get a 86, but I'll see what I can do. Super. And then we get into what's this chapter 2. We get plenty of British in Japanese cars becomes automotive icons, wara wara wara, and I must do a dirt racing event. So that's making me think a Celica. But is the Celica even a 99 car? Chapter 3. Test the versatility of manufacturer's country. Earn a total of 4 stars from a drift zone. Gonna be in room. And chapter 4, the People's Choice Award. This is the final Horizon Cup weekly challenge. Take any British or Japanese car made 1999. Okay, cool. So in chapter 4, all I need to do is get 100,000 points and skill points, and that's it.
Round 1 complete. Get to round 2. There's the skill. Scotty Tyler broadcasting to you live from a plane. This time we are throwing everything we have got at this superstar. Let's get it. Pilot, there's a couple on the runway. Couple on the runway!
So, in order to get the photo for the with the buggy, you need to teleport to this area here. Then you just take your photo at the dunes, and then you get your picture done. If you've made it till this far in the video, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys with some more content, and have a awesome day.